All right, welcome back, everybody. Green Bay Packers football is just about here, but you know who's here already? Lisa!
Give me an L!
Give me an I!
Okay. Where did it go?
We're celebrating you, and you guys are celebrating 100 years.
100 years.
You look good.
Thank you. You all look good. It's so good to be back. I feel like I could just stay here all day. I won't, though. No. 100 years. We are so excited. Huge weekend. It doesn't get any better than this. The sun is shining. Aaron Rodgers is signed. We're all excited. New people. It's all great. But let's get down to the nitty-gritty. 100 years. So what we're doing is we have 100-year merchandise. Ladies, men's. No kids. We're sorry. But what we do have is some beautiful. We have fine wear. I'm actually wearing the 9-iron jacket. In 100 Steven, and you're wearing the men's full zip sweatshirt, which is great. And then what we did this year is, so for 100 seasons, you have to celebrate the vintage.
Oh,
I love this. It's absolutely beautiful. It can be men's or ladies, and you can wear cute little leggings.
Oh.
Vince Lombardi.
I'll hold this
Vince
up.
Lombardi era here. So this is our Mitchell and Ness line. But what's great with this line is I absolutely love. So we went with the old vintage green and the old vintage gold through the whole line,
okay.
So for men and women. So this specific sweatshirt comes in long sleeves, short sleeve, crew, and a hood for men.
So that's like the original Green Bay color?
Well, no, but we went with this
to
show the different
phases.
Yes. So besides the clothing, we have mugs, mini helmets, footballs, pins. I mean, it goes on and on. But what everyone needs to remember is we're going to blow out the candle August 11th, 1919, next year.
Okay.
All of this will be gone. So you have 1 year to buy this. Okay. I know it sounds like a lot, a long time, but it really, you'd be surprised how year creeps up on everyone.
Yes, we are.
So, but what's happening this weekend is we just got in our Steve Miller Band t-shirts. And I think I have one in green on here. Here it is. We can show that.
Mm-hmm.
So we have it in green and gold. We have this great little thing we actually call it a pod, but it's at our Johnsonville Tailgate Village.
Mm.
It's
a
little pro shop like system. And we'll be selling these $24.95 for the concert. So besides the t-shirts, of course, there'll be beverages. Who doesn't like a little beer or something? But our t-shirts will be there, okay? So please come see us. There's lots of fun stuff going on. It's just, it's going to be a great celebration.
Oh my gosh. What's the feeling you're seeing down there? I feel like people are really excited this year.
We are. I've been watching more video this year and really watching the players and what they're doing and the draft picks. And mind you, we have a new GM too.
Yeah.
So he's been really fun to watch and interact with. And he's honestly just, been there for as long as I have, and it's been wonderful to see him grow. And, 100 years, I've been there 25. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
I started when I was 10.
Of course you did.
I'm going to get a little Pfizer derm when we're done.
Lisa, let's talk about the collectability of this, because, I mean, if we're avid Packer fans, a lot of us have a lot of Packers clothes, but this is unique stuff. This kind of needs to be added to your collection.
It is, and what I think has been great is during the preseason, we did a coin.
Okay.
So this has been really, really popular with us on both online and in the store. So we have a collectible coin. It's $19.95, so it's very reasonable for the fan. It's just some nice collector to have. The 1919 sweater is wonderful. The Vince Lombardi, we actually have Vince Lombardi's jacket that they mocked up, and I didn't bring it. I'm going to bring it for a different segment.
And it's not $175,000.
No. But what's great is, so we also have these glasses, pint glasses, shot glasses, wine glasses. So it's not just these. I just picked a couple specific. We have the flag, the garden flag, the magnets. So everything you can think of, we truly have, and it's set in one spot. We're not moving that product for the rest of the year.
Oh, good.
So it is one year.
Blow out that candle.
And blow out the candle, and then we'll move. But right now, it's up. It's ready to go. The Steve Miller Band t-shirts are up and running. The staff is excited. We're all in red. And it doesn't get in. And it's the Bears. So the rivalry has been just great.
It's a great way to kick off the season.
It is. And the weather's been great.
Yes. And let's take a look at the picture of our prize, because it's a kind of a,
so,
a whole 100 seasons prize package.
So I'm coming here and I'm like, oh my gosh, my hats. I forgot hats. So that's one of the 100 season hats. It's one of my favorites. You get the can cooler, the garden flag, the mug, and that's a wooden piece of 100 years, which I love.
Yes.
So I'm glad we got to show that too. So you can see where it goes. A little bit of man cave, a little bit on a hat, your sweatshirt, your jacket. There's a whole range. And it comes in extended sizes for both men's and ladies. They've thought a lot. This has been 5 years in the making, these people.
It sounds like a great prize for a family.
Yes, who is our first winner of the season? It is Samantha Beach and her family from Appleton, already decked out in their Packer stuff. Now they'll have the 100 seasons to add to it. So show us your green and gold for a shot at another great prize from the Packers Pro Shop. Just enter your picture on the contest page at wearegreenbay.com.